We are failing our children. That's the blunt assessment from experts who've investigated why one in three Australian school students can't read well. Researchers are calling for big investments from governments to better train teachers in phonics-based learning, where children are taught the sound each letter makes.
It's a fundamental life skill, but in a classroom of 30 kids, about 10 will struggle to read.
If they don't achieve that proficiency in the first 3 years of school, it's a game of forever catch-up, lagging behind, struggling academically.
A Grattan Institute report estimates that costs the Australian economy about $40 billion over a lifetime. It says governments should set a long-term goal of at least 90% of children reaching reading proficiency.
Teachers are the engine in the schools. Without teachers delivering best practice instruction day in, day out, we're just not going to see those improvements.
The report found the long-running debate over the best way to teach reading has led to children being failed. It recommends a strong focus on phonics-based decoding skills, where students are taught to sound out the letters to read the word. That is now part of the national curriculum, but this report found many teachers didn't have proper training or resources to teach reading effectively.
It has to be a top priority for schools. We have to find a way to fund this work.
Some states are making progress. In New South Wales, South Australia and Tasmania, students undergo a phonics check in year one.
We have hit the ground running when it comes to addressing the teacher shortage, really bedding down explicit teaching and phonics teaching.
The federal government is deep in negotiations with the states over a new funding agreement.
We've got to make sure that we invest that money in the things that we know work, that are going to help kids who fall behind to catch up. And catch-up tutoring is one of those things.
The current funding deal expires at the end of this year. Jane Azzopardi, Nine News.